Hello and welcome back, guys. So again, I'm playing another new game before my class begins. So I think I will just play a 5 minutes game or 10 minutes game. I think 5 minutes sounds better. I'll just go for c4 and then after that e3, just making my own move, f3, knight to f3. Then I hope he does not move his pawn down. So let's prepare for e4 as well, if that ever happens. Let's go knight to c3. Let's start to castle. Let's try and trap that bishop on e4. This guy plays well. But not so well. Ooh, I see a good move. Bishop to a3. That would be a very interesting move, right? And yes, Now what? Okay, let's start to double up. What can be done, man? That piece, it is a liability. Such a big liability, right? Such a big liability, man. Such a big liability. It's time to bring the knight back. All right, let's try something else. Okay, I don't have much time left. I don't have much time left. I have to be quick. I have to be quick, right? That can't be done. Let's go for it, yeah. I have no other square to go to. Shit, why didn't I see a backline check, man? Alright guys, that's pretty much it for the day. I'll see you in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.